Well, this is the story of Whistling Ben, who talks to the girls when they walked by him out on the corner where he'd sit, said things inappropriate. Oh, Whistling Benny, whistling hound with a hound dog, oh, make all the girls in licky and small, trying so hard for dates, never get any. Whistling Benny. Well, short gal, tall gal, poor gal, rich, maybe she's single or maybe she's hitched. She walked by where Ben could see, he critiqued her and that told me, oh, Whistling Benny, whistling hound with hound dog call, make all the girls feel licky and small, trying so hard all day but you never get any, Whistling Benny. After school one afternoon, walking in the sun to come a middle of June, but her skies turn gray and dark, and she got Benny's lewd remarks. Oh, Whistling Benny, whistling hound with hound dog, oh, make all the girls here looky and small, trying so hard all day but you never get any, Whistling Benny. Well, Whistling Benny got a tickle in his throat, and his hair grew out to a thick fur coat. Ears grew up, knocked off his hat, and his tail came out from where he sat. Whoa, Whistling Benny, whistling hound with hound dog, all make all the girls feel licky and small, trying so hard for a day but you never get any, Whistling Benny. Well, Whistling Ben, I'd have to say, he turned came down that very day. After the change, he didn't stand so big, but instead of a dog, we look could have been a pig. Whoa, Whistling Benny, whistling hound with hound dog, call, make all the girls be linky and small, trying so hard all day, but you never get any, Whistling Benny.